DirecTonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at the I-95 Kickoff Classic at Towson University. And in the first game, the Curly Friars didn't play their best game. First game of the year, there's going to be room. There's a lot of room for improvement, but they get it done 18-13 over Patterson. And the big reason's in front of me. He's going to Temple. Nick Devanzo, I'm sorry, came up with the big punt block in the fourth quarter and then scored a 7-yard touchdown with about 2:36 left and came up with got the final play of the game, bringing down the passing quarterback. I mean, he kind of did it all in that fourth quarter. And the old saying, big players make big plays in big games, and Nick definitely did that for your team. Just talk about that fourth quarter and just raising your level.
Well, you know, the team was a little bit down, and I just had to bring like everybody together and come back as a team, and I had to be a leader. And I came back, and I didn't give up. I don't know how, like, I don't care how tired I was. I just came out and did what I had to do.
Right. You're banged up. You had four guys out today, starters. I mean, just talk about the bus ride and what was going through you guys' mind, knowing that you guys weren't in the best shape coming into for a first game.
Well, when somebody gets hurt, just a second starter just needs to come up and do his job, and we practiced that during practice all week, and so we were prepared, so we were ready for what we expected.
Right. Talk about the punt block. Just kind of take us through that play.
Well, usually we just stand there and just block, but coach said go in for the rush, so I went in for the rush and just got a block.
Right, and then let's talk about your running, that strong downhill running for that touchdown.
I just didn't give up. I just kept pushing, and I just went in for my whole team, and I just didn't give up. I was going to give up when I made a touchdown.
Guys, obviously didn't play your best game today, but you got to win. What does that say about this team, that you guys are able to win a game that you don't play your best in?
Well, you know, we just didn't give up. You know, our heads didn't go down. And during the half, Coach Murph was made a good speech. And, you know, we all came together, and we just didn't give up.
All right. Nick Devanzo, did I get it right this time? All right. Senior fullback, wingback, probably the biggest wingback in the country, about 6'3", 270 pounds of meanness. And he definitely got his mean on in the fourth quarter with the block punt leading to the winning touchdown as Curly wins again 18-13. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.